My name is Chevy Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach. Let's get excited for today's workout. Why? We have 4 days left of this challenge after this workout. You guys are staying committed, consistent, as my fitness coach, Tiffany Roth, would say, and being constant. So you guys, thank you for showing up every day. If you were making up days, thank you for making those days up so that we can finish strong together. Now, welcome to day 26 of the 30-day challenge. If you are new, hey, we have 4 days left. You can still join us if you want to. Just do what you can do. Don't do everything. You probably won't be able to do everything anyway since we built up to this point. But if you haven't done so yet, head on over to LBX Fitness YouTube channel. That is my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness, and subscribe to the channel so that way you know when I post the videos in case you fall behind, need to play catch up, or you want to just do them at any time of the day. Yes. Now, we are doing 2 challenges this month. We are working our abs by doing crunches, right? We are also working our inner thighs. Oh boy, that one is a killer. So, we're gonna go ahead and get started, but before we do, let me mention to you what the rules are. Number one, give 100%. No matter what you're doing, give 100%. Push through. Don't do 5%, 50%, 75%, 100%. Number two, take breaks if you need them. If you can't do everything I'm doing, that's okay. Just take a break. Take a break, jump back in. Take a break, jump back in. Number three, do your best. What does that mean? Doing your best means that you are going to do what you can and forget about the rest. So if you only can do 5, 10, 15, 30, 60, 90, if you only can do any number that you can, but you're gonna have to give 100%, you're gonna have to push through and take those breaks. So we're gonna get started. I'm gonna back up here. And lately I've been going from the bottom of the list to the top because I wanna work inner thighs first, because working them last kills me. And it probably does not help y'all either, right? We gotta push strong, push through strong. So we're gonna start with the inner thigh lift. We're doing the same as we did the other day because yesterday was rest day. We got 65 of these bad boys to do. So we're gonna go ahead and lay on the floor. Or you're gonna sit in your chair, right? You're sitting in the chair, you're gonna swing your leg like this in, squeezing the top of your thigh. I'm on my hip, and my bottom leg is a leg that's going towards the ceiling. So let's get started. Here we go. One. Now you wanna go up as high as you can. Three. We're doing multiples of 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Diamond. 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. I'm feeling it. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not sure why so soon. 5, 6, 7. Abs tight. 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Diamond. 7, 8, 9, 50. Hang on. 1, 2 is burn is working. 3, 4, 5. Can you feel it? 6, 7. Push through. 8, 9, 60, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Ooh! Yeah, I thought I was gonna take a break. That happened so soon, I mean, I don't even understand. Move, Diamond. Move, move, move. So here we go. Other leg. Let me scoot down just a little bit. Top leg in front. Bottom leg is going to the ceiling, or your opposite leg if you're standing. So here we, no, Mom. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Breathe. 10, 1, 2. You guys, we've come a long way to get these many done. Right? 5, 6, 7. What doesn't kill us makes us stronger. 9, 20, 1. We're working those inner thighs. 3, sit up. 4, 5. Don't sit down like this. Right? 7, 8, 9. 30, 1, 2, 3. I'm actually pointing my toe. 5, we're over halfway. 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Great job. 1, take a break if you need to. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. 5, feel the burn. 6, 7, jump back in. 8, 9, 5, let's go. 5, be strong. 4, 3, 2, last one. Ow, wait. Ooh, that hurt. All right, so next thing is, our scissors. So if you're sitting in the chair, you're just gonna cross your legs like this. That's harder to do actually than doing these on the floor. So if we're on the floor, taking our hands, putting them under our butts, you can do them with your legs straight like this, parallel, or on a diagonal. Diagonal works your abs more. We're doing 105. 105 scissors. We've worked our way up to this point. We can do it. But take a break if you need to. I alternate. So here we go. 1. My legs are so. 2. Oh, that's 1. Sorry. 2. 3. 4. Hold on. I got turns, so I'm kicking the wall. Here we go. Small break. 5. That's better. 6, 7, abs tight. 8, make sure you're breathing. You can go slower if you want to. 9, you're still working muscle more. 10, and I'm going down. 1, 2, we can do it. 3, but take a break if you need to. You can stay at the top. 4, 5. Here we go. 6, we're pumping it out. 7, 8, 9, back to the top. 20, 1, y'all love when I mess up and talking. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. 9. Remember, abs tight. 30. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Push through. 4. I know it's difficult, but you guys, we can do this. 5. Even if you have to take breaks. 6, take them. 7, whoo, my inner thighs. 8, 9, that's it. 40, up to the top for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, great job everyone. 7, woo, 8, 9, 50, down, 1. Again, you can stay here if you want the whole time, right? three. Or you can stay at the top the whole time, or you can alternate. Five. We're over halfway. Seven. Woo! Eight. Nine. 60. Up. One. Make sure you're breathing. That's three. Four. Five. We can do it. Let's go. Six. You guys are strong. Seven. Jump back in when you can. Eight. After you take a break. Nine. Here we go. 70. One. Two. Whew, breathe. Three. We can do it though. Four. We got this. Five. Here we go. Six. Breathe. Seven. Give 100%. Eight. Nine. Here we go. 80. Up. One. Uh-oh. Two. We got less than 25. Three. There it goes. Four. Hopefully I didn't miscount, y'all. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. We got this. Nine. That's it. 90. One. Right, less than 15. Two. Push through with me. Three. We can do it. We're a team. Four. Be strong. Five. But take a break if you need to. Six. Woo! Seven. It's got me pumped up to finish. Eight. I can do it. I can do it. Nine. Woo! 100. Here we go. We got five. Four. Can you believe we did 100, right? Three. Two. Last one. Out and up. Great job, everyone. We did it. Yes. Those are killer. Between that and those inner thigh leg lifts, woo! That's why I like to do them first. Next is fire hydrants. We're on our hands and knees. If you're standing, you can hold the back of the chair or put your hands on the seat of the chair. You can even use a countertop if you wanted to. We're taking our leg and we're bending it. Everybody will bend their knee, bend their leg, knee. And we have 43, I believe, yep, 43 of these to do. So go up as high as you can. Here we go. One. Two. Now abs should be tight. Three. Make sure you're breathing. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Here we go. Ten. Multiples of ten, right? One. I don't know, it makes it easier for me to get through, I think. Three. Four. Or you can count however you want. Five. Although you're listening to me. Six. Seven. Now the other leg will burn. Eight. Possibly. Nine. 20. Woo! I feel that. One in my butt. Two. Three. Abs tight. Four. Don't sink your back low. Five. Pull your abs up and back. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. We're on 30. 30. One. Two. 10 left. Let's count. 10. Let's be strong. Nine. We got it. Eight, take a break if you need to. Seven, six, we got this. Five, finish strong. Four, we're in it. Three, two, win it. Two, last one. Whew. I'm telling y'all, we should have the best looking legs and butt we have ever had in life after this. Here we go, other leg. Everybody ready? Ab, don't sink your back like this. Pull your abs up. Here we go. One. Two.
not feel this right one, 3, because it was the resting leg. 5, but it still activated my butt. 6, 7, on my glutes. 8, 9, abs tight. 10, breathe. 1, when your leg goes up, push, breathe out. 3, 4, 5, we got this. 6, we're on top of things. 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2. Y'all know we're over halfway. 4, 5, 6. Woo! 7, we can do it, it's burning though. 8, 9, 30, 1, 2. 10 left, let's kick it. 10, let's do it, 8, 9, 8, 7, go as high as you can. 6, thanks for sticking it out. 5, 4 more, 3 more, 2 more, last one. Oh my goodness. Whew. Y'all, oh my butt is burning. All right, you guys. So the last exercise of the day is crunches. So how many crunches do we need to do? We need to do 120 crunches. Now you guys know what? Oh, we've been doing these since the beginning. We could do this no problem. Let me get on my mat. Now if you're in the chair, you're gonna or standing, you're just gonna crunch in and breathe out. Now, everyone's hands behind their head. You want to make sure you're not pulling on your neck if you're on the floor. Don't do this, right? Don't do that. Elbows should be back. Also, lower back is on the floor, so tilt your hips up to the ceiling. Everyone, pretend like there's an apple or a tennis ball between your chin and chest, and you keep your head there. Head is resting in your hands. We got 120. Let's get started. 1, 2. Everybody breathe out. Breathe out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Take a break if you need to. That's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Now, if you're more advanced, you want to get your shoulders off the floor. 4, 5, 6, 7. Look up towards the ceiling. 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3. If you're on the floor, go all the way down. 5, 6, 7, 9. 40, breathe out, 1, when you crunch, 2, 3, 4, remember, take a break, 5, we need to, 6, 7, rest your head in your hands, 9, 40, 1, we got this, 2, it's burning, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. We're almost halfway. 1, woo, 2. It's burning up here for me. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 60. 1, 2. Over halfway. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70. 1, breathe. 2, 3, we can do it. 4, take a break if you need to. 6, 7, 8, it's making me sweat. 9, 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 91. Let's finish strong. 2, 3, woo! 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 100. We got 20 left. Push through. 2, 3, jump back in. 4, 5. If you only do 3 and take a break, that's okay. 8, 9. Yes, we got 10 left. 10, 9. Push through. 8. You can do it. 7, 6. 5 left. 4 left. 3, 2. Last one. Yay! Woo!
Woo! Today's workout is done, you guys. All right. So proud of you guys. Now, if you haven't done so yet, check out the links in the post for your free offer. Also, visit my website, www.leadingbyexample.us, for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips. On the website, click the store link. Once you're in my store, there are different things I have. You could buy a Fit Over 40 shirt, or 30, or 50, or 60, or 70, tank tops, t-shirts, mugs, whatever you like. But what I really want you to do is purchase my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. I've gotten great feedback. Thank you guys for who have bought the book. I love you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 27. Look at that, 3 days left. Bye, everyone.